七点军校的招收条件非常严格，被称为是比藤校还牛的高等学府。每位西点军校的申请者必须有政府高官或国会议员的推荐。他们不仅要有优秀的学习成绩和卓越的领导才能，还要通过严格的体能测试，证明具备高于常人的身体素质。入学后将获得全额奖学金，因此获得西点的录取是优秀美国学生的特殊荣誉。入校后的学生被称为 cadet， 意为军官学员。 cadet 在军校四年中要完成繁重的学习任务和高强度的体能和军事训练，否则就有被中途淘汰的危险。西点军校的校训是责任、荣誉、国家，重视人格塑造和道德操守是西点教育的核心。每个西点新生都要在入学第一天接受荣誉教育。在图书馆的对面有一座半圆形的黑色花岗岩石碑，上面刻着西点的学员荣誉准则：不撒谎，不欺骗，不盗窃，也不容忍他人如此。一点点背离荣誉准则的行为，比如抄袭或漫不经心地撒个谎，就很有可能会被学校开除。西点有很多严格的纪律规范，违反了就要受到处罚。其中有一个你可能想不到，体重超重或过胖很有可能被学校停学，等减肥成功后再回来继续学习。在西点，保持健美的体魄被认为是一个人自律的基本体现。我们来西点的时候正好赶上学校的毕业季，三三两两的 cadet 穿着英姿飒爽的西点制服在校园中拍毕业照。我正好有机会做一个随机的采访，满足一下作为游客的好奇心。
It's so nice to meet you today. And can I ask some question about the cadet's life?
Sure.
It's in the West Point.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
What year in the West Point?
We are firsties, so this is our fourth year here, and we're going to be graduating here pretty soon.
So what kind of uniform or...?
This is our, it's essentially the fanciest one we have. It's called full dress uniform. Uh-huh. So for the firsties, we wear a red sash. And it's under arms, so that's why we have our saber. Uh-huh. So it's just essentially a uniform that you wear to your most formal events, but it's a graduation uniform as well, so that's why we're taking pictures in that as well.
Yeah. So you're gonna wear this uniform when you graduate?
Yes, ma'am.
Only on the day of during the ceremony, but after we graduate, this is no longer a uniform that we can wear in the actual military.
Mm-hmm. So can you say something about the regular, like the typical schedule, like what are they like? Are you get up very early?
I mean, I get up around 6:30 in the morning. Similar?
About the same, so it just depends on what class schedule you have.
How long you can get the lunch, like at
30
noon?
30-ish? Yeah.
30 minutes?
Because there's 45 minutes from the end of formation until the next class period. But usually you want to take about 15 minutes to like start heading over to your class in case you have to fill up on water, use restroom, or if you forgot something in your room. So usually about 30 minutes.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's pretty busy, I think.
Yes.
It is.
Right.
Busy, absolutely.
What time are you gonna go to sleep at night?
Try to.
It's a long day, usually.
We usually try to go to sleep around 10 to 10:30 p.m.
Yeah, around.
But some of my friends will stay awake doing homework and other things until I'd say like 1 in the morning. Some people have a lot more work to do than others, or some people have better time management, which I like to think we do.
Yeah. So there's a lot of homework, I think. So
if not, it depends on what classes, but yeah, I would say so.
Yeah, if not in good management, so will be piles of homework to finish.
Right.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And what kind of activities or duties you have to do besides the academic work?
Just things for your team. Sometimes some weekends we have parades, other weekends we have just different trainings. So Sunday is always off, but Saturdays usually have some sort of training, something in the morning.
Physical training?
It depends, but physical, academic, sometimes.
Sometimes military stuff.
Every cadet in the West Point is a good athlete.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
So what's your strength in sports?
I was on the swim team for my first 3 years.
Swim.
So I did distance swimming, and then now I'm on the equestrian team, so now I ride horses. So.
Wow. Oh, nice. Nice. How about you?
For my first 3 years, I was on the soccer team here.
Soccer?
And then I switched over this year and became a cheerleader. So I was on the cheer team for my last year.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. Thank you for answering my question.
Oh, of course. Thank you for asking.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
You too. Well.
Bye.
Bye.
这里的西点看板方便您了解更多关于西点军校的大数据。接下来给大家介绍几个到西点旅游必去的观光打卡地。胜利纪念碑广场是西点的著名观光点，这里能观赏到绝美的哈德逊河景，前来游览的你一定别忘记在这里拍照留念。高高的西点战斗纪念碑临水而立，纪念曾经在美国南北战争中牺牲的西点毕业生将士。在碑座和圆雕上铭刻着2300名烈士的名字，表达了西点对牺牲将士的缅怀。整个组雕大气庄重，雕工精美，主纪念碑顶屹立着象征胜利和和平的青铜女神像，八个大炮意象的球形圆雕环绕在纪念碑的周围，炮筒向下的设计表达了西点人渴望停止战争、维护和平的寓意。纪念碑周围有大片的花园与绿地，和军校的露天音乐厅，绿荫下有多条幽静的小路，树林里散布着从独立战争到美西战争、历次战争中缴获的敌方战车与火炮，是个天然的室外博物馆，又是西点人休闲放松的好地方。坐落在校门口的西点军事博物馆非常值得参观，有堡垒一样宏伟的外观，内部的馆藏非常丰富，并且对游客全年免费开放。这里有各个时代的服装兵器和珍贵的文物和影像展览，还有难得一见的名人物品，如拿破仑的宝剑和希特勒的手枪，详实丰富又生动有趣地介绍美国历史和西点的过去与现在，适合所有年龄段的游客参观。西点军校附近可以顺路去逛的好景点也很多，有全美知名的购物天堂 Woodbury 奥特莱斯，和纽约人最爱的郊游远足圣地熊山，还有上周最休闲文艺的冷泉小镇。旅游攻略可以在我专门介绍纽约小镇的视频中找到哦。节目的最后依旧是一涵给您归纳的西点旅游实用贴士，现在就截图保存吧。如果您喜欢本集视频，请支持订阅纽约一涵频道，就会在第一时间收到我给您精心制作的下一期节目。感谢您的收看、点赞与转发，我们下期再见。